And now your exclusive Storm Team 3 forecast from KTVO.
We're cooling down and seeing some areas of fog developing for tonight. Temperatures, though, are going to start to rebounding, getting back to closer to near normal. But we do have an active weather week shaping up with some mid to late week thunderstorms. Right now, let's go ahead and take a look at the KTVO SkyCam that's located on top of the Kirksville City Hall, brought to you by Heritage House Realty and King's Appliance. It is gorgeous out there, mostly sunny skies. Temperatures on the cooler side, but actually feeling pretty nice. 70 degrees in Kirksville. Winds are light out of the west at around 5 miles per hour. 72 degrees at the Kirksville Regional Airport. Winds are out of the west at around 7 miles per hour. We have dew points into the 50s. So again, it's feeling pretty comfortable out there with those temperatures into the low 70s. 73 degrees in Ottumwa. Winds are out of the west northwest at around 12 miles per hour. Dew points 51. I tell you, these temperatures for today in the low 70s, we have not seen them since May 25th. Can you believe that? It has been a month since we have seen these temperatures. We're going to be waking up on another cool note as temperatures continuing to fall. We'll see some decreasing clouds as we're heading into the overnight. 52 degrees at 3 by 7 a.m. Some areas of fog developing as well after 2 o'clock in the morning. So just take it easy on your way to work tomorrow morning. 54 degrees at 7. Most of the fog should be dissipating by 7 to 8 o'clock in the morning. Our average for this week is around 84 degrees. We were far from that for today, about 12 degrees cooler than what we should be. We're warming up as we're heading into Tuesday, so into the upper 70s, back into the low 80s, getting closer to near normal as we're heading into Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So the kids will be going to the pool once again. At least it'll be a little bit warmer to do that. Precipitation chances, though, they're going to be dodging some showers and thunderstorms. For Tuesday, we'll see dry conditions. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, though, not so much. Keep your umbrella handy because we have some showers and thunderstorms. Some of those could be strong to severe. In fact, the Storm Prediction Center does actually have us in a slight risk of severe weather, both for Wednesday and into Thursday. So something we'll keep a very close eye on. Right now, though, it is calm across southeast Iowa and northeast Missouri. Very quiet as we're heading into the overnight, mostly clear skies, though we are going to be waking up on a cooler note as temperatures continue to fall into the low 50s. Those clouds will start to increase as we're heading in late tomorrow night, but here comes those round of showers and thunderstorms. This is around 3 to 4 o'clock in the morning, moving into southeast Iowa, into northeast Missouri by 5 o'clock, and then it'll be out of here as we're heading into mid morning hours. The second round, though, is going to come in into the afternoon. That's where we could see some strong to severe thunderstorms. Temperatures for tonight, we are falling to 51 degrees. So a cool night expected with light winds and those areas of fog developing after 2 o'clock. Highs on Tuesday, a few degrees warmer than what we had for today. Highs jumping up into the upper 70s, around 78 degrees, though it is going to feel very nice, pleasant, with a lot of sunshine and southeast winds around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Temperatures quickly rebound into the low 80s. As we're heading into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, along with those chances for showers and thunderstorms starting on Wednesday. Saturday, though, looking A-OK with mostly sunny skies. Overnight lows warming into the 60s. Of course, anytime, check us out 24/7 at KTVO.com. So our AC is getting a little bit of a break, especially during the overnight hours and during the day, but we'll have to kick it back on as we're heading into Wednesday as those temperatures continue to warm into the 80s.
All right. Thanks for the update, Teresa.
You're welcome.
Coming up next, a busy day in local